The National Commission for Women on Thursday asked the Uttar Pradesh police to explain its urgency in cremating the body of the Hathras gang rape victim. The victim's family said that the police did not allow them to perform the final rites at their home, besides keeping them away during the cremation. The NCW said that the incident underlines the grim state of women in the society. The commission has now written to the state's Director General of Police seeking explanation on the urgency to cremate the body of the victim. The body has also asked the administration to send a reply on the same at the earliest. Also on Thursday, the National Commission for Women took sua moto cognizance of another case in Chhattisgarh where a woman has accused her employer of raping and impregnating her while she was suffering from a mental illness in the past year.